All right, so just wanted to give you a quick update in my life. I'm proud to announce that I have started therapy again. It's been a little while. It's been probably like 9 to 10 months. And you know, it's like you kind of go through the motions and you say the same thing over and over again since you see your therapist so much. But you know, my life has changed in the last year. And I wanted to really have that work-life balance. I wanted to get social again. You know, I definitely had some waves of depression, just life in general. So, you know, starting therapy, it's a really good stepping stone to my mental health. And yeah, I'm on BetterHelp. I just do the video stuff, but it's really cool because I can actually express myself and, you know, get different perspective from a professional. And so, one of my goals is connecting and reconnecting with old friends. You know, getting better with family and everything. And it feels good, you know what I mean? Because now I can actually see some sort of game plan and work towards it. But yeah, it's refreshing. Started a new gig, so I'm working this corporate job. It's really cool because I'm actually impacting small businesses. My social life it's still kind of like, eh. And I realized that I've become a lot more introverted over time. Since the pandemic started, you know what I'm saying? So the pandemic got locked down, started working from home, and I've been kind of like in that mentality ever since to this day. So let me know in the comments if you kind of relate to that. My therapist says that there are a lot of people who used to be extroverts that are now like a little bit more introverted. They isolate themselves a little bit more. And they have a hard time actually socializing. So that's one thing that I'm trying to break is I'm trying to like find the old me and you know, get back out there, join basketball leagues, do all the good stuff, socialize, get excited to go out. I do go out every once in a while, but I'm a lot more laid back now. I don't know if it's because of my age or anything, but we're gonna figure that out through therapy. You know, back on the market again, so definitely single. So, you know what I'm saying? Like I'm on dating apps and I'm dating here and there. I don't want to rush into anything super, super fast. We all know what happened last time, trying to start at the finish line, crash and burned, right? So that's all I got. It's about 9:30. I'm gonna get ready to go to sleep and get ready for tomorrow. Pillowcase is pretty frequent because I don't have the best skin, and I know pillowcases can get really dirty from just like oily skin, dirt, sweat, all the goods. So I make sure to like wash my pillowcases like every 4 or 5 days. Yeah, when I was younger, I used to have really bad acne. And I still break out every once in a while, but you know, I can only control what I can control, which is doing my best to keep these pillowcases clean, you know what I'm saying? It's probably my favorite part of the day. It's like, the night and the rise. Good night. woke up a little tired, but I drank my pre-workout, so I'm gonna wake up in a little bit. Another beautiful day in San Diego, of course. And yeah, I'm heading to the gym right now. Oh, crazy thing, I got a new vacuum. I haven't had a vacuum in, it's kind of embarrassing, but in about 2 years. And the reason being is because I have a lot of hardwood everywhere. But what I was doing to clean my rugs, pretty ghetto. I was just using this like a broom. So I finally got a vacuum. It's in the mail right now, and yeah, I'm excited to use it. It's official, I started the 75 hard. So I'll be working out indoors 45 minutes and then outdoors. So as soon as I get off of work, I'm gonna actually go to the convention center. It's basically right over there. I don't know if you can see it, but there is some serious stairs over there and I will be running them. I don't wanna go too hard because last time I did that, I ran like a set of 10 flights and I was so sore the next day that I couldn't even barely walk. So I'm just gonna do more of a 70%, 75% pace and do maybe like 5 sets and then walk back home. So yeah, I just want to let you know that I will be doing the 75 hard. And if you've never tried it before, Google it, 75 hard. Basically it's like 2 workouts in a day. You have to drink a gallon of water. You have to read 10 pages or read for 10 minutes, have a diet, no sweets. And then you have to take a progress pick every single day for 75 days. And if you skip one of those things, then it starts over. So. I'm excited and it's November, a week before Thanksgiving. So it's really going to be one of those things where I'm carrying in momentum to the new year. I kind of like doing that. I like starting early because the gyms are going to be like crazy busy, because everyone's motivated. Everyone's trying to hit their New Year's resolution. I wanna get a head start. I wanna look great. My birthday is coming up in February as well. And yeah, I'll be 37 and I wanna look amazing. Like I already know, like I'm not on some cocky stuff, but I look good for my age. You know what I'm saying? I know I look a little bit younger. I wanna keep it that way. And I wanna have a 6-pack. At the age of 37, it's creeping through, but it's not like super chiseled. And then I wanna get a little bit more like big, a little bit more muscle. So right now I'm at 185. I kind of hit a plateau, so definitely will try to do my best to like hit that or break that plateau and then get to 190. So wish me luck. Let me know in the comments if you're down. That's all I got. So I'm at the gym. It's Sunday, 9 a.m. Warming up on legs really quick. And then, I think I'll head over to chest. Day 3 of 75 hard. It's a struggle to drink all that water, but I'm ready. Let's go. Okay, so it is Saturday and beautiful outside. I am gonna go to Little Italy Farmers Market. I'm excited, beautiful day. And yeah, just gonna walk around, might buy plants or something. We'll see how it goes. Look how big this thing is. It's like two football fields, low key. Wow. Crazy.
Wow.
Navy ship, you can eat. There's little cafes and stuff all over this boat. It's inactive. Now we're at the Seaport Harbor. Beautiful day, 70 degrees. I didn't eat anything because I'm on my 75 hard, but we got people saying what's up. We out here. Feels good. Weather's nice. Place is a little messy. I'm used to pretty clean, but looks clean. Look at this.
Woo!
Oh yeah, that's ugly. How could you be so honest? Sometimes I like to listen to Kanye West on Sundays. I'm still a fan. Let me know your thoughts if you still mess with him, or do you like his music still? Do you think, do you have less respect for him? Let me know. My plant. Look at all these leaves falling down, man. It's literally dying.
Crazy. What you doing in the club on a Thursday? She says she only here for a girl birthday. They order champagne, but still look thirsty. Rock back at 21, but just turned 30. I know I got a bad reputation. Walk around always mad reputation. Leave a pretty girl sad reputation. Charges, no daddy don't play.
not when it comes to their daughters. Don't do no yoga, don't do Pilates. Just play piano, we'll stick to karate. I pray your bodies, drink more like mine, and not like your mommies. Just being yourself to the niggas is nuts. And I am a nigga, I know what they want. I pray that you don't get it all at once.
It feels good to just share. You know, I'm an open book, you guys know that. And if you guys have any suggestions, let me know in the comments below. And you know, I'll document that stuff. But yeah, just wanted to kind of share some stuff, some new updates in my life. I appreciate you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you soon.